virtual assistants, and today we're going to talk about who hires a virtual assistant and what do you do to hire them. Every business out there should look at hiring a virtual assistant for something in their business. You can actually create a to-do list to figure out what a virtual assistant can do for you, and then you should hire a virtual assistant. So we're going to talk about real estate specifically, but a virtual assistant can help you in every part of your business. So what can a real estate virtual assistant do? Literally, they can do everything. So if you are just a single agent, they can help you with listing management. They can input the listing into the MLS. They can market the listing. They can market the open house. They can create flyers, postcards for you, business cards of the new listing for you. They can create social media posts. They can do everything for the listing. All virtual assistants are not the same. A creative virtual assistant that would do all the things that I just talked about would be different than like a customer service virtual assistant or an inside sales virtual assistant. They can talk to your seller every week. They can call and give updates after every showing. Do customer service for you. A customer service virtual assistant can do all of that. And then an inside sales agent, we like to call them ISAs in real estate, they can actually set appointments for you. The virtual assistant can also do general administrative. They can respond to emails. Now, these are different types of personalities, but all that can be done by a virtual assistant. And why hire a virtual assistant? In real estate, if you're doing any amount of business, more than one closed transaction a month, you probably need somebody to help you with marketing, customer service, inside sales, you know, all sorts of different things so that you can go out there and grow your business and work on the sales part of your business. They can literally do everything along the way. Now, you can hire a virtual assistant yourself. You can watch my videos. I really show you the process of hiring them all yourself. It's just going to take you a lot of time. You can actually hire a virtual assistant for $3, $4, $5, $6 an hour yourself, or you can hire them through a company, $8 and $12 an hour. So is it time or money? When we started with virtual assistants 9 years ago, I didn't have any money. I hired virtual assistants though through a company so that they could help me, but it cost me a lot less to do that than to hire an in-house assistant and pay employment taxes and everything else. I didn't even have an office that they could come to, so it was great to have a virtual assistant. So I've learned it all. I've made every mistake that you possibly can, but having a virtual assistant for your business, I feel, is a must to help you grow your business. So if you like the content that I have talked to you about, please thumbs up, ask any questions that you want down in the comments section. We also put new content every week. I'm gonna be showing you more and more examples of different ads. I'm gonna show you on managing your virtual assistant. I'm gonna screen share a bunch of things for you in the upcoming months. So definitely follow me for weekly content here. Hit the bell so that you are notified every time I post a new video. Also follow me on TikTok under Kristin Stampini for shorter content. Thanks for joining me today. See you next week.